in behind the goal. Intercepted. Clearing attempt hit the referee in the skate. Canucks hold it in. Here's Troy Stetcher. Down to Henrik Sedin. Daniel Sedin from the corner. Berchi moving in from the line as Daniel let go with a shot stopped by Smith to send Juris away. That didn't work. Canucks move in. Henrik Sedin, Megna going to the net. Henrik slows, tries a shot, blocked by Stone. Now he centers Daniel. Blocker saved by Smith. As Daniel wasted no time shooting that one. I don't think he got all of it. Coyotes in transition. Perlini through the defense. And Canucks able to strip him of the puck. Back down. Here's a steal. Berchi in front. Scores!
And he gets it back and then tries that D-to-D pass.
Takes the puck away from him. Perlini. Pass back. Stone. Left point. Goligoski. Put one on net. That was off a stick. I think maybe a Canuck stick. And Miller reacted well to make the save. Gauntz gets the puck out. Skilly's after it. Picks it up at the blue line. Wide. Cuts in front. Poke check by Smith. And then Spies at his stick lift. And here's a backhander by Chaput. And he too had his stick checked just as he let the shot go. About a touch pass. Hansel moves in. Shot stick saved by Miller. Good job by Reeder to stay on side as Pervada sent the puck to Hansel. Here's Erickson for the Canucks. Grambling in front. Louis Erickson shoots. Stopped by Smith. Able to grab the rebound before Erickson gets a stick on it. Pisa gets to the puck. Gloved down by Stone. A hard clear by Spisa. Didn't get out. Now the Canucks to Grambling. And shorthanded. Shoots. Gloved. Saved by Smith. A little hot dogging on that one. Can't dig it out of the feet of Ekman-Larsson. But now he kicks the puck to his stick. Henrik Sedin in front. Daniel! Had it on the forehand initially. Now Megna with a shot off the right pad. And Smith grabs the puck as Henrik Sedin was trying to poke it in from the top of the crease. Tanev blocks that pass at center. Granlund in on the left wing. Here's a pass to Sutter. Erickson, Sutter! Oh, what a stop by Smith! Lunging with the right pad. Taking away what looked like a sure goal for Brandon Sutter on the give and go with Louis Erickson. Patties break up the rush at center. Move in to try to apply some pressure. Here's Shen. Ekman-Larsson shoots. Miller the save. The way he reacted, I think it might have been tipped. Leaning one way and then adjusting to make the save, and he has the puck. I know that didn't make sense math-wise. He got traded during the year a couple of times. Here's a chance. Sutter's
close. There's a penalty.
And there will be a penalty here. Coyotes gather the puck. Penalty shot.
Shot.
Wow.
Wow. Yes, that is a wow.
That's a...
And it's OEL and...
What?
What? That's...
Ben Hutton scored in overtime against the Coyotes to win the game on a penalty shot. Here's Sutter in. Deeks scores. Bender jumped over the boards and immediately... started to help thwart the Canucks rush. Here's Sutter with a nice move around the net. Centers the puck. He went off his skate before it got to Erickson. Shot by Hutton is stopped by Smith. And he hangs on for the whistle. Perlini brings the puck out. Trying to go through to the fence. Tanev hooked it away. Burrows gets it out. Chasing after the puck is Bo Horvat. Turning on the Jets. Horvat in on goal. Deeks scores! Strips the puck away. Now tries to work it up the boards. Comes to Daniel Sedin, whose clearing attempt was blocked. Duclair centers, chance on the backhand. Miller stopped Dvorak, and he covers with 38 seconds remaining. Loose on the near side, and that'll do it. Ryan Miller, 22 saves, his first shutout of the season. 37th of his career, second against the Coyotes. And the Canucks score once in the first, twice in the third to take it 3-0.